trying to explain to you something of my personal reflections concerning rectal cancer. Well, where are we coming from? We are coming from a high rate of local recurrences with historical surgical series. So at this time, the question was, can we improve the results of regional or local recurrences? The response was yes. A lot of randomized trials have been done in the last 20 years. From the point of view of adjuvant radiotherapy, postoperative, preoperative, a lot of patients have been included. And in terms of local recurrence, a decrease in local recurrence has been observed even in postoperative trials and preoperative trials. But survival has not improved. As said by Minsky, that is everybody knows, preoperative chemoradiation has been up to date the standard of treatment even in Europe or United States. The potential of the treatment is to lower the rates of local recurrence. The potential for sphincter preservation with an acceptable acute and late toxicity. What do you think about this? Is all true? Well, the evidence demonstrates that concerning the sphincter sparing is not true, because all the studies show no evidence of this sentence. So finally, we have only two answers: a low rate of local recurrence, but what's the real role of preoperative adjuvant radiotherapy? Reduces the local recurrence? Depends. Depends. I will show you, because it depends. No impact on disease-free survival. No impact on overall survival. Acute toxicity. Depending on radiation therapy and chemotherapy. It's not the same to use 5-FU in continuous infusion 24 hours a day, 5 days a week, than you to use 5-FU in bolus, or even when you use platinum. The rate of the diarrhea is very high. The another term is the compliance of the treatment and the late toxicity, especially for patients included in radiation therapy treatment.